We need not always travel by foot, if novel inventions such as this are to be found.
This seems useful. It would be a shame not to employ it to our advantage.
Indeed, it was enough to make one pity our foe. I suppose I shall wait here for the day, then.
Masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bistrons for allies.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Come on!
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
No!
Side.
formidable, Arisen.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
Shall we hunt a few months? It's just to start the day off.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be
enough. Let's get it. Lest all that build go to waste.
I shan't let him pop.
I think I'd be caught unawares. I am shamed.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis well to be prepared, but over preparation will serve.
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid. I sustain is yours to wield. No, the Arisen.
You're wrong.
while in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
There you are. I was wondering when you'd show. Now, you remember, you'll need to draw the fight out as long as you can. I must behold the creature from Marvelous. Oh.
Let us accompany Sir Fulvio and face this griffin.
T'would behoove us not to fall too far behind our guide.
Positively splendid.
See to it this does not happen again.
I suppose that will have to do. I'll have to use my imagination for the finer details, I fear.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. I hope. Never to experience the like of that sensation again.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Friend, all I ask is that you hear my request. What have you got?
My thanks, sir.
I've been holding off service on account of all the monsters on the road. Only trouble is, there are still monsters about, and I can't...
That's where you come in.
See, I've got a letter here from Lady Margit, the Watchhead's wife, to be delivered to one Sir Leonard in Melv. I'd like you to accompany the cart in my stead and see to it that the letter reaches it. Splendid! Now, the carts only depart at certain hours of the day, but I find that time flies. And mind you, don't forget to pay your way before you board. That each cart travels with an escort of trained soldiers. So anyone thinking of riding for free... But enough of my lecturing. Oh, and I'll pay your fare this time. Come find me when you've delivered that letter. Up.
We need only deliver it to the intended recipient. A full week has passed since Sir Mildred set off. I suppose it's time we vacated her dwelling. Pray, allow me to show you the way.
Good tidings, friend. As for me, I made the most of my week. You see, I grew so fond of the desk, and that's when I thought, mayhap I can't just give it to you, mind. I've my relocation costs. Well, friend, what say you? Sorry I am to hear it. You know...
'Tis the dream of many to own a home, Master. Shall we gather the requisite funds to make it our own?
'Tis no great shock to me.
I'll not be mocked by the likes of you.
It was a fascinating tale those soldiers outside the palace were discussing.
Oh, did it pertain to the Queen Regent and an important personage, perchance?
Indeed. Some suppose there is more to her relationship with this Batali dignitary than is publicly known.
You have no right. How dare you? I shan't be bested by the likes of you.
I'll feel a side better once about
my dinner. I've got the sharpest ears in town.
I've trained for this.
I've been on my feet all day. My legs are as lead.
in it now. So it's getting cold.
Some call it cultured. I call it dull.
What should I get up to today?
We might, scratch another task off our list while we're here, if we are so inclined.
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration. We're to see this letter to Sir Leonard and Mel. Shall we board the Oxcart as directed, Master? I believe I can guide you to the personal question.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for change.
Do take care not to throw it away by mistake.
You'll like to run into some monsters on the way. Seems nowhere's truly safe nowadays. Should the cart be assailed, 'twill be your job to drive the beasts off.
Is it? How convenient.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Welcome to this. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I? Come back any time.
Well,
Welcome to the Star Drop Inn. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Come back anytime. Welcome to the Star Drop. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a cup? Always a pleasure.
Enough.
You're the Arisen, aye? There's aught I'd ask of you. A personage of great esteem is to return from Batal to Vermin. I speak of Sir Augustin. He is a noble and the leading voice of opposition. Your aid is requested in guarding his Oxcart as it travels. As a potential ally to your cause, 'twould do you no favors if he were to come to harm. And bear in mind that this is a matter of...
You have your orders. Read them. And follow them to the letter!
We must make haste if we are to arrive in time to assist.
You're like to run into some monster should the cart be assailed. You'll like to run into some monsters on the way. Seems nowhere's truly safe nowadays.
Apologies, but I...
Oxcarts make for relatively safer travel.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their cost.
This oxcart's bound for Melv. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Master.
Off we trot.
Now here's a welcome sight.
So stiff after a day's patrol.
If you're in need of a ride, 'tis now or now.
I could see myself.
I'm in no hurry to leave.
time. This place is too comfortable.
What should I get up to today?
I'll sleep like a log tonight.
Still a while to go before we ship sail. What should I get up to
today? This is no good.
How are we to get through this door?
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Look, Master! Goblins!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Here! Courier, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes. It is excellent. I put on your best. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
It's this way.
What to do? What to do?
Victory is at hand. Let us win it, this.
Understood.
Riding in an ox cart would be a welcome reprieve.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
Never should have taken this shit. Oh, I don't need this rock.
Goblins approach!
Let my magic scroll be mental. Your magics are a short strike. Wait!
The beasts are set. Set cuts came off with you. Then chase them blindly.
Such single-mindedness makes our enemy predictable. But not necessarily easier to counter.
Thank you. All might have been lost in the throes of battle, yet we put up a brave fight, and here we stand.
Fortune favors us, it would seem.
This way.
Do you mean to leave us here?
Sunset draws near. This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
It would be a fine spot to rest, should we have need of one.
What the...
Wolves! Faster! Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Catching up to do.
Not bad. That was... Never have I encountered such a strategy.
Combined might is beyond any foe.
We're still in the fight.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Hardly so destitute as to shun an Oxcart services. What say we ride one to our destination?
A most agreeable suggestion. Of course, the Arisen will not have final say in the matter.
I shall see to it this does not happen again.